am going to be making some low-carb chili. In my pan, I'm going to first ground, pound and a half of ground round, and some chives so the carb count is low. So the meat's done, put it in my crock pot, and I'm adding 4 ounces of butter, a cup and a half chicken broth, petite tomatoes. I have a half tablespoon garlic powder, basil, paprika, cumin, and chili powder. I'll leave a link for all these that I have. And I'm going to add that. Give this a really good mix. And I'm going to simmer for 2 hours. Delish. And there you have delicious chili, low carb. It doesn't take long and not a lot of ingredients. Make sure you give this a try. Make sure if you're not already subscribed, hit the subscribe button, like, comment, share. Have a great day.